Say, what is this?
What is this?
This is the first Mr. Peepers rehearsal!
No,
how are you?
Cool, what made you stand down?
The one that was most downstage.
What?
Oh, thank you for clarifying. Hi. How's it being the stage manager?
It's been, what, 20 minutes?
Well. It's beautiful country.
Pinterest that. All right. Her passion for domesticity is channeled in the home economics department. Miss Hennessy is a lady and is very much a lady at all times, who always appears to know exactly where she is going and why. In point of fact, she is totally bewildered about both. Right? So we need to talk about that.
She's a spy.
She's a what?
Spy. Mr. Westcott, don't tell me you've forgotten about the dance.
I had just as much of this shining face as I've taken with me.
I know exactly what you mean, Mr. Westcott, but we have our duties. Our eyes of eagles. There are simply too many exits to that gym. I can keep
us looking back
and project it. And well, and find the line, but
yeah.
Also slow down.
It's been a long week.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. It happens.
We're talking.
A little, yeah.
Execute! I love your shirt.
Does it look like... Whoa. Look. Oh, yeah!
Never heard of anybody named Brewster.
What?
Why don't we make it a phone move that he left it behind with his name on it? Okay. Well, not his name on it, but his fake name on it. Okay. So the idiot move here is that you've left the phone behind and you didn't put a password.
That is.
What?
You might as well.
What kind of constitution?
No.
Do bulls raise constitutions? Bull.
No.
If I'm rude, Miss Tennessee, please overlook it. You see, I've got a monumentous decision weighing on my mind.
Mr. Peepers, I have to slap your face.
Slap me? What? What did I, I'd rather you slap my face, Miss Tennessee.
I'd rather you wouldn't. So we're just gonna cut it off. When a man falls in love, he learns things about himself. Do something else.
I tried to do Trump.
No. Instead of that, just like, he like does something. He's just like, here you go. Make America great again.
No.
Did you know that Trump like said in a rally, he was like, go out and vote November 28th.
First trapped in spigot counts.
Sneak attack. Sneak attack.